How are all of you? Thanks for coming back to K4 Automotive Channel. Could you tell me what the 4Runner is? The latest version of the Toyota 4Runner has been on the market since 2010, making it one of the older cars on the market right now. This is true even though it is one of the few midsize SUVs with a body-on-frame that can be bought right now. To give you an idea, the Jeep Wrangler and the Ford Bronco, which are the 4Runner's main rivals, are a bit more than half as old. There are high hopes that the new 2025 4Runner will be released in that year. The car is likely to be built on the TNGA-F truck base, which is the same framework that is used in the redesigned 2022 Toyota Tundra and 2023 Toyota Sequoia. There is a turbocharged 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine in the new Tacoma that can make up to 278 horsepower and 317 pound-feet of torque. The engine will probably be the same as the one in the new Tacoma. Additionally, it is very likely that the 4Runner will have the same hybrid engine as the Tacoma. This powertrain makes 326 horsepower and 465 pound-feet of torque. The inside will also get a whole new look. Taking a quick look inside the Sequoia might tell you everything you need to know about the upcoming 4Runner. You can also look forward to a new plan, new materials, new designs, and the newest technologies. We hope this video was fun and taught you something. If you haven't already, click like and tell your friends about this. Visit our channel and sign up for our channel if you haven't already. This way, you won't miss any of our news. Thank you for coming.